When they came to us, they were frightened children.
I gave every part of my youth to do a job.